into it. I've been planning on a live stream of this for a while, and I just never got to it. But we're gonna check it out, and see what new stuff is out there. So let's do that. Put a couple hours into this, and then we'll finish up with some pirates. Kind of has a Mountain Blade or maybe a Kenshi kind of thing going on with it. I think it's probably the best way of classifying this one, I suppose. I remember when it first came out, it was only in Korean, Chinese, whatever. I'm not sure what where the devs are from. Then it got an English translation sometime around the time I played it. And last time I played as a druid, and it was really cool because I like transformed into a dragon and I was fighting. It was pretty good. Let's try a new game though. We're gonna go with a open world game. And we get to choose a hero and all that. Get like intro stuff.
They have returned. There was a war 20 years ago. That war took my father, my mother, my homeland, everything. The black sun rose in the sky, heralding destruction. You've protected mankind for 1,000 years. Who am I to judge? But it all started with you. Now, I will be the one to finish it.
All right, choose a hero. That's very cool, Duel Village. All right, so I played before as, who was I? Beastmaster? I don't remember. I don't know. What I want to do? Well, let's take a look. So we've got a spirit mancer. Sounds a spirit witch? No, spirit mancer. Spirit. We both said spirit mancer. All right. Difficulty hard. I probably shouldn't do that one. We have a spirit mancer over here. We're coming for new players. Yeah, you're just like a mage or something. I don't want. We've got a ability to train up recruits to become fellow bounty hunters. Arcana's not my thing. Shaman is, I think, who I was before. There's a berserker. He once defeated a bear in bare knuckle combat. This one is unknown difficulty. Blink, backstab, stealth. Let's see here. Sentinel. Taunt, resilience, aftershock, Sultan. Plot quests available. That's what we want, plot quests. Oh, okay, I was a beastmaster. Shapeshifter, werewolf, eagle, or dragon. That's what I was before. We got Sultan. What's the nameless? No followers. I don't want to do that one. May summon powerful bounty hunters into combat. I don't know. Sultan is very different. It was princeling from an unknown tribe. You were lost in the desert sands until the gods reunited you with your fallen house, taking upon your family's mantle as the battle conflicts from all sides. Lead the Sultanate to glory once again. You receive strict arcana training in your youth, leaving you an arcane master. Begin with a small town and construct buildings to train up your troops, but watch out for invaders. Oh yeah, I want to do this. Begin with no trade permits of any town. Okay, so we get to start out with a town. Nice. Okay, yeah, I'm up for this. Let's be a sultan. Choose certain resources. I don't know. I will take. Let's get some archery things. How many points do I have? I have a bunch of legacy points. Okay, we'll do that one. We will do a. I don't know. Oh, we can get a hero also to help us out. Be cheap. Start with a town that cannot be gotten any other way. I mean, I had a town. Last time I did have a town. Let's get a troop limit. Sure. And let's take some money. Okay. Right. All these. Okay, I gotcha. My face. My face. I want to look like, Yeah, I like that one. I don't care about the shape of my face. Eyebrows, fine. What color eyes can we get? Oh. Sure, that's good. Beard. Sticking out of my scarf there. There we go. Can we get a different color? Ooh. Yeah, we'll stick with that one. Okay. I don't care what you got, buddy. I'm a sultan. I should look fancy. Like, I want to be, like, you know, people should look at me and say, hey, that guy, he probably owns a town. Yeah, not that one. Or that one. That's pretty good. I like it. Notice you can start as an Ifrit now. Oh, nice. I didn't see that one. Yeah, it covers my beard. Nope. Scars. I'm not opposed to an eye patch and some scars. I kind of like that one, actually. I want to be... That's pretty good. Be that guy. My name is... No, because if it allows it. I had a look before. Ah, good. Real mode. Sure. Injuries. I'm going to leave it as it is. Seems city-ish, huh? Minor tribes of the desert lands are numerous, and your father just so happens to be the leader of one. Despite your being heir to your tribal lands, you prefer the scent of adventure. It has been many years since you returned to your hometown. You're in a merchant's camp, nestled inside a valley. Beyond lies the desert. Okay. So which one of these is my town? Yeah, let's go over here. See what we can do. You're new here, right? Maybe I can answer some questions. Who are you? There's nobody. I mean, he travels in the desert, some of whom remarkable abilities. You become friends with him, or you can become enemies. Okay. Any more questions? No, not really. So I think we need to go and make sure we've got... Is it just me right now? Yeah, we're not going to do with us. Do I have any skills I can... No. No points. Okay. Put my bow in hand. My robe. Return scroll. Don't need that. I remember the Thur and the Dawkin. I remember all this. Okay. Let's go and... I guess I don't have... I'll have to go find some folks. Three keys given away. That's fantastic. Okay, we're in Redstone Valley. Let's get out of here. You hear faint calls for help carried by the wind. The wind gets stronger and the sound becomes clearer. After a while, you finally get to see the owner of his voice. It's a middle-aged man dressed in a ragged clothes carrying an old staff. He grasps a masked woman's hand and runs desperately, chasing him. It's a group of humanoid monsters ensconced in flame. Save me, says the unknown man. This is like the quest that's in the game at all the time, I think. Before you can respond, humanoid creatures made of living fire rush towards you with cruel intent. Okay. Space bar to roll. Shift to hold. Stop. Okay. I don't have a melee. I got this. I'm a river to my people. Yes. Woo, thank you for your help. May I ask the name of my benefactor? No. No, no, don't tell him. My name is Malak. I'm a scholar. He points to the masked woman. This is Isra, an orphan I picked up in Twin Luna Valley. She was interested in my studies, so I took her with me. What do you study? In an age of water, it seems like a useless profession. No, I'm studying the history of this land. Not the old empire or the Machina age, but something very obscure. As long as you're okay. Monsters appeared after the black sun rose in the sky. They appear human. They even have human faces, but their bodies are covered in flame. We call them Ifrit. Goodbye. Thank you. Accept our token of gratitude. You're a kind person. And yeah, you know, I try. Malak and Isra express their gratitude, then they continue upon their journey. You discover that the Ifrit deteriorate very quickly, like burned charcoal. They fall apart bit by bit until they are finally blown away in the wind. Battle of the Black Sun has made this world unrecognizable. People have never stopped fighting it. Your appearance of such monster is unlikely to change anyone's dreams of conquest. You brace your head against the wind and press forward. Okay, let's go. The end of the valley, you see a caravan preparing to head out into the desert. The leader recognizes you and brings you bad news. Your father had died in an accident. Strange feeling. You've never been away for so many years without seeing him. And now you have to return to your clan to inherit the leadership. Caravan leader offers to take you back to the valley where your tribe is located. Okay, let's go. After a bumpy journey, you are back among your tribe's people, but before long, the leader of the neighboring Nemishi tribe stands at the entrance to your tent, flanked by his loyals. Look, give up the epoch reed, please. Excuse me. Nemishi, you are simply shameless. My father's body is not yet cold, and you become barging into my tent like this. Have you already forgotten the kindness father showed to you and your tribe? This is for your own good. The forgotten epoch reed of legend is such a priceless treasure, I couldn't possibly burden you with it. So what's going on here? There's like a main quest chain, which has to do with Malak and the girl and the Ifrit. And then each class, not all of them, they're working on that, I guess, in early access, has their own quest as well. This is my, as far as I understand, this is my Sultan quest. This is the main quest there. And then it's an open world thing, so there's all kinds of other things we can find as well. Thank you very much, Matthew. The Epoch Reed is just a myth. You should know that. I'll give you a month to find it. If you can't surrender the Epoch Reed next time we meet, I can't promise not to be angry. Oh yeah? I can't promise. Then I'll kill you. You know perfectly well that they are not kidding. But you really have no idea where the Epoch Reed is. Not even your father knew, but they won't listen to reason. No, you realize that things might come to a clash this time next month. Prepare for war. It's you, you're back, says Butler Waffa. Do you still remember this old fool? It's me, your old consigliere? Waffa, it's Father passed, Nemishi and his curs have been hanging around looking for some foolish flower. He thrashed us and trashed our homes when we were unable to produce it for him. Now the whole tribe has been ransacked and there's only a few dozen of us left. Oh, young Sultan and waiting, can you save us? Okay. Do you ever mention this epoch reed?
I haven't heard such a thing.
He just hoped you would come back one day and if for a day.
Yeah, I know, I'm a bad son, I guess.
Waffa finishes with his word, and it takes all your strength and courage to prevent yourself from bursting into tears. Hey, smooth octopus! Well, thank you very much. Well, guess who's back now? I vow to restore our tribe to its former glory. I vow to never let my father down again. Do you have any suggestions for me? Tell me what you think I should do. My lord, the most important part of managing a tribe is maintaining numbers and vitality of our tribe's people. Focus on three key indicators. Max population, current population, idle population. Our houses may have been ransacked by the Nemishi, but we still have our base. Rebuilding houses and residences can help boost up our max population. Got it. You have to bring back all kinds of foods to meet your population's needs. Give me some food and I'll distribute to our people. The more food we have, the more people will come. Okay. And it's not enough to rely on external food sources. We should also build up our own food security with farms and warehouses. We have some abandoned soil. Perhaps you can bring them back up to farm standard. If we want to build a barracks, a sawmill, a mine, or any of the facilities, we need to put a permanent population to work. Let's allocate some tasks for our auto population. Tribal elders passed down ancient machina technology throughout the ages. We kept these in the library, which did not survive the Nemishi attack. Manuscripts certainly did. They're hidden inside and just need someone to put them all back together. If you want to recruit soldiers, then you'll have to be on good terms with the leaders of other tribes. Once you have 30 favor local permits, they'll grant permission to recruit from the tribe. Has some resources, should last. Okay. Good relations with the five big tribes. We're all rooting for you, my lord. All right. Resources are here. A name for my tribe. We call ourselves the... What do we call ourselves? What's the name of our people? No, they didn't even think about it. Why would they think about growing crops without someone to tell them to do so? That's my whole point. This is the Bavrossians. That's exactly what I had in mind. Bavrossians. Bavrossia is the name of our tribe. Oh, we got some folks to join us. Okay, so now we have people. Yeah, we got some mercenary swordsmen and some crossbowmen. Excellent. So let's go and take a look at our place. So we can do buildings, right? So, oh, we have that's a big town. Okay, let's pop in a small house. It cost me 100 utar, 20 wood, and 20 ironstone. Start that up. And what's Chief have to say here? Looking forward for someone reliable to complete an important task. A game of bandits kidnapped a friend of mine, demanding a ransom. Take money to him. Ransom and the benefits the bandits have demanded is 1,000 utar. If you want to help, I'll pay the same amount. 15 days, take the money to the bandits. They'll be waiting for you nearby. Okay. Yeah, I'll do it. I'll bring your friend back safely. There's a ransom of 1,000 utar. Okay. What's the merchant have to say? He's got food and stuff, right? And weapons? I would like a weapon. A savage iron sword. Savage warhammer. I guess I'm an archer. So I could stand back and shoot things. Maybe that's a good idea. I could use a horse. How much cash do I got? 6,600. I shouldn't squander. Marching rations. I got 55. I'm not sure if that's good or not. I'm going to buy some beans. Whoops, I didn't do that right. Buy some beans. Okay, puts me to 70. Okay, that's good enough. So we gotta go find, develop my tribe and fend off the Nemishi. So let's go and I'm gonna build a couple more things. Let's get logging camp. Gets us 20 wood every week. How much is it gonna cost me? Yeah, let's do that one. And let's get a few things started here. A farm for food. Lock your beast up in kennels. Mercenary camp. Stables. We probably need to get, like, food. What's my population? What's my population? I don't know. Where is it? Nameless tribe. Outrageous. We'll get that started up. Let's do one more. So we've got people, food, wood. Another logging camp. We don't need another one of those. Another house in there for more people. I think that's all we're going to be able to get. With my regiment to prepare for a 12-hour stream. I took a little nap today. Yesterday. Yesterday was my daughter's birthday party. Lock up your beast at kennels. I could do that one. Can I go up here? There we go. Oh, look at that. Jade camp. I need that. More kennels over there. Is this a stone camp? Mining camp. For ironstone. I need that. Let's get another house. Okay, three. Okay. So we got 20 population. All right. We got troops here. I got farmers. Farmers are defending. That's fine. We got a decent. That's fine. We'll keep what we got here. And let's go. Let's leave. Okay. Now, where is this guy? Where is this quest of his? Does he say where they're at? Quest. Near Half Moon Hills Bazaar. I don't know where this is. It says northeast, though. Let's go there. Yep. went to a, she's in gymnastics, went to a gymnastics place, so she bounced around and went crazy for a while. She loved it. I guess we ain't going that way. This is kind of a nice little, little defensive spot. We get just only one or two ways in and out of here. Logging camp is already built up. Good. Yeah, we got a nice sized town over here. 15 population. No one's idle. Ooh. Is this like the full map here or something? I guess so. Okay. I got cabbage. I'll take your cabbage. We have a small house here. I mean, I'm gonna keep on building it. We'll go out and explore some more things. Nobody's what was it? We've got no one idle. So let's make another house. And I do want to get this mine going. Oh, I can't do it yet. No one either. Alright. Well, let's do another house. Let's get plenty of houses in here. Thanks, Woody Wilson. Okay. More houses. Alright, let's get out of here. I guess we're gonna go down this way. So this is just like a small little region. I can't get up here. It's just a small little region for my town. Weird. Alright. Let's go find some things to fight. It typically means there's like something to do. Is it upgrade maybe? Can I upgrade myself? Skill. Do I have a skill? Legacy skill? I do have one. A boomerang. I will take I can do any of these things. No. I need a level 5. Before I do any of this stuff. Alright. It's over here. Strange crystal. Let's go take a look at it. Cool looking place. Nothing there. Nameless Valley. Secret hideout. Let's go check out this place. Secluded hidden cave. There is a warrior here wearing a garb of an orc's clan. Destroyed in the Battle of the Black Sun. Party of 4 exploration. Recommended level 5. I'm not level 5, so I'm not going to do it. We'll go sit, have a chat with this kid, though. What was our quest? It was, Half Moon Hills Bazaar. Isn't there a different map I can look at? Oh, there it is. Okay. Let's go see with this kid. Hey, kid. Never mind. Forbidden. Yeah. Let's chat with the elder. Anyone here willing to follow me? Can meet our recruitment free. Recruitment fee. You can have some farmers. How much? Sure. I'll take some farmers. 150 Utar. Yeah. That's great. I'm out of here. Oh, boo. Boo. I'll take a little look over here. What do we got? Level 12. We ain't doing that one. We're gonna head down here and see if we can finish this quest that we got, though. These rocks are in a circle. The place we're going is right over down this way. Bandits here. Not the bandits we want, though, I don't think. More bandits. They might be the ones we're trying to kill. What's the quest say? Go and rescue the nobles kidnapped by bandits near. It might be. I think they have like an exclamation point or something above their head. Hello. What do you want? Any rumors? No comment. What do you want? What do you think of me? We don't seem to have much in common. No? Where are you going? You're not very talkative, are you? Alright, bye. I'll teach you ways of advanced wind magic, too. I want to teach one of my companions. I want to learn it. Okay. A bit bizarre over here. Mysterious witch, what do you have to say? You're not the sultan of the land. All right. Ifrit seared beef. That's what they want. I don't have any of those. I'll think about it. Okay. Thanks, it was Amber. Oh yeah, here's a big map. Okay, where am I at? Am I over here? Where am I at? Here we are. Okay. So I'm way up here, up north. Alright, well, let's go figure out a way of dealing with some bandits. I guess. There's a northeast. Is it the one or is it south? Oh, wait. There's Half Moon Hills Bazaar. There's Half Moon Hills Bazaar northeast outpost. Is that the one we want? I think it is. Northeast outpost. Yeah, okay, so we're not quite there yet. Aren't you guys like, jerks? Holy Fire God shines upon us. We followers of the Fire God need tribute. If you give it to us, we will let you leave safely. Nope. How tough are you? Am I gonna die here? You don't look so tough. There's only one of you on the world map. I'll murder you. Take that! I'm gonna take your stuff. I'm gonna take your beans. I'm gonna take your Utar. And take that. Take that. Okay, that's a good point. Can I use my skill points? I want to use my skill points, but I don't know how. I need to be level 5 before I can get anything. Alright. Sorry. It's been a long night. What kind of level? I can promote you at some point. Not yet. How about you? Hey, Vinyl Rabbit. How's it going? Janub. So there are, here we go. So this is where these bandits are. Let's go deal with some bandits. Filthy bandits. Bandit leader's party, there he is. Can he handle this guy?
I don't know.
Excuse me, little boy. I got bandits to kill. Are you the one who brought the ransom? Hurry up and hand over the money. Okay, here you go. Here's the money. You brought the money so you can take him away. Pleasure doing business with you. Walked out of the kidnapped nobleman. Gave him a horse and let him return to Nameless Tribe. With me. You can also go back and claim the bounty. I will. I need a new name, though. Nameless Tribe just isn't doing it for me. How would you change my name? Faction info. I want info. I don't want to be the Nameless Tribe. I want to be the tribe with a name. Nook's Tribe. Yeah. You know? Are you in the wild? What do you want with me? I want you to join me. I remember I had Yaya before. What can I do for you? Yakub has been provoking me lately. There's someone who can teach him a lesson. I think I just saw him. He had a big army, though. No, thanks. That's a shame. Okay, well, I'll think about it. Yeah, I remember you. What can I do for you? Mon Hassan has been constantly provoking me lately. He's near Golden Bazaar. See, I'm not really sure I'm in really the fighting mood for that. Okay. What was his name? Mon Hassan. Golden Bazaar. Golden Bazaar. Which one? It's up here. Thanks, Classified. Glass on 3 to 7 years. Enjoy your channel. Get to see games with those. Yeah, thanks. Golden Bazaar. There it is. Okay, let's go this way. Yeah, massive map. Back over here. We're gonna run. We still have plenty of food. I think they only eat like once every so often. We could try to deal with some bandits over here. Oh, more church of radius. Let's get them. We know we can kill these guys pretty easily. Give us tributes. I will kill you. Man, when I was the shaman and I was, or beastmaster, whatever I was, and I was turned into a dragon, it was great. White Rose Potion, secret potion used by the White Rose Society. It does not keep for long. It heals one seriously injured troop. Speaking of troops, how you guys feeling? You're all good. That's your experience, right? I'd like a horsey. Pick up that ironstone over there. Where do we get a horsey? One horse, please. More Church of Radiance there. Who's selling these things? Back over here. Banner for what? Set this location as your party's rally point? No. Oh, I think if I die, I go there. Is that what happens? I'll keep on killing these guys. Give us some experience. I'm gonna worry about tactics right now because I don't even know what I'm doing. We can also go, so in this mode, you can like zoom out and do like RTS style. Rather than zooming in. Reassess your strength. It can't take you on with a group this size. Yeah, that's right. Pick up some more rocks over here. What's this guy all about? Hello. What you doing here, buddy? We're trying to go to... this way. So let's go back over here. Maybe around this way? Again, I don't know if I can handle this guy. I've got a tiny army. Which are farmers. Let's see what old Golzar has to say. Hey, I think I've been to this town before. Farmer, what do you got? Hey, you with a sword. You seem capable. I want to ask you something. Yeah? A middle-aged man whispers to you, a man, a wizard, has abducted my wife. People say he went into the woods to the northeast. He's furious. Yeah, yeah. No one steals ladies around when I'm around. Okay. Went to the woods by the north outpost of the Golden Bazaar. That way. Okay. Is this it? Okay, let's get him. Oh, wait, let's just go do this one first. Awaken the sleeper. Yeah. Hey, buddy. There's someone sleeping here with a great sense of fashion, too. Definitely not a traveler, either. What the heck is this kind of person doing sleeping right here like this? Do you wake him up? Yeah, wake him up. Hey, wake up! Wake up! No response. Seems like he's drunk. Perhaps I can find a bitter flower and squeeze it into juice that'll wake him up. As for the dosage, seeing how drunk he is, I suggest 5 bitter flowers to do the trick. All right. I'm not sure why I care about a drunk guy on the ground. Bookseller. A merchant stall displaying some strange books. What do you got? I have a battle skill and some jade. I don't have enough jade. No thanks. How much jade do I have? Is that jade? Oh, I do have 10 jade, but I mean, that's pretty valuable stuff. Learn the basic boomerang skill, can I? Which one? This one? Oh, okay. I saw the... Okay, I see. X. That X is means I cannot get it. That means it's possible to get. I see. Okay. Well, let's go find this guy's wife. She's up here somewhere. There's a red guy. Oh, you guys again? Come here, pretty lady. Unbested by the god of fire, run away, friends!
No, we're gonna get you.
I kind of feel like maybe we're the bad guy. But you know what? They started it. They said, give me money. And I said, no, you're gonna have to die. Because Huda has no party. Like, so I introduced the primal power to the world. I'm going to recruit you. Why would I agree with you when you don't have a trace of primal power? I have a letter to be delivered within 20 days to Half Moon Hills Bazaar. Sure. Yeah. You know. Sure. I'll be a delivery boy. Where's that one at? Half Moon Hills Bazaar. That one? Northeast? Oh, way back down there. Alright. Secret hideout. That's where we were before. So this guy is somewhere around here. Is that what it's in? The missing wife? Oh, he wants me to go. Oh, he wants me to go in there. I don't know if I can do that though. Level 5? I'm not level 5. Am I? What level am I? I'm level 2. I don't know. I can't do this one yet. Sorry, buddy. I really want to. I feel bad about your wife, but... What do you do? I remember the farmer's leg. I think I was fighting them last time. Okay, let's go do this quest down here. And that's if we can find a horse. My base is way up northwest. Tribesmen. What are you guys all about? I'm out of breath. Let me take a quick break. Any rumors around here? Rumors? Let me see. Oh, thank you very much. Woodstock. Thanks, Woodstock. And if Ifrit are roaming around northeast, Ifrit, I think, are bad, bad news right now. All right. A paddock. Livestock are reared. Like a horsey? Ooh, a wolf. Can I have a wolf? Arctic wolf from Snowy Zagros Mountains. I need level 8. Level up to 1. Can I have this? Can I use it? Can I have these? I want these as well. Okay, so can I have them in my party? Not quite sure how that works. I think I can just like a mount like that, right? Or run. Yeah, inventory. No. Inventory. I need a level 1 mount skill, I think, to be able to do that. Okay. There are, like, wolves I can ride. That's cool. Okay, so what are we doing over here? We gotta tell that guy where we got it. This is going to letter to Half Moon Hills Bazaar Northeast Outpost, which is not this one yet. Somewhere around the way, I remember that we can learn how to ride people, or how to ride mounts, not people. Ride mounts. Training somewhere. Delivered letter. Done. Cash. Okay. That makes Hood like us a little more. We can find some better flowers if we want to try to look for it. I'd like some levels. Or just maybe some folks with us. Or we can find a buddy. That'd be nice. We can have more of, like, us kind of people that get, you know, abilities and things. Church of Radiance. Hello. It's Nook. Unbested by the God of Fire. Run away, friends. What do you got? Yeah, they're kind of worthless. But you know what? They're terrified of me, and so we can't just let them get away. What kind of maniacal sultan would I be if I let them run away? Besides, they're heathens. We can't let the heathens live. Hallucination pollen. So we can level up our guys. I'm level 6. Can I promote you now? What do I need to promote you? Is that who you are right now? So if I spin... I guess once they hit level... 12, I can upgrade them to one of these? Is how that works? The farmers are what? Level 3. So level 5, I can make them either militia or apprentices, and then lead them down to the sorcery path or whatever. Crossman, what about you? Do that. So out of 12, I can make them cooler. What is this? Holding cells, where guards mistreat something. Find some wood over there. Sure. No, there's also, like, sieges. We can attack towns. Besiege towns. Or have our town besieged. You know, kind of Mountain Blade style. Okay, we're gonna abandon mine over here. Let's go grab the crystals, and then we'll go walk on in there. Level 10. Not my style. Horse riding talent's what we want. Oh, I can't go that way. Yeah, we probably might be a good time to go back to our city. And we can turn that quest in. And then we can also go and... I'm just going to keep on killing these guys because it gives me experience. They know my name now. So, it's exciting. I can do the boomerang. Do it. Q. Oh, nice. Slice and dice. I don't know how many bases you can have. How many did I have last time? Three? Two? Three? Oh my god. It's difficult, though. The ones I had before, they were, like, really spread out, so it was hard to manage them. But yeah, you can... I think I had a sizable place. Right, take bases. Odd looking merchant stall displayed iron cages with black cloth. Come into possession of a pet bison. Selling, we'll buy it. Do I want to? I don't have enough money for that. What, a bison? Like a. Would it fight? I'd like a bison. Yeah, we're going to try to find an ally here. Like, yeah. And then they will go and get their own armies running around. Bandits here. Yeah. I need more levels. What is that? Oh, Mon Hassan, there he is. He tried to take West Outpost he failed. Some wandering camp women have gathered here. Would you like to recruit a squadron of camp women?
Sure.
Camp women. These guys. Oh, yeah. Level 10. Oh, nice. Okay. And then at level 12, with some jade, we can upgrade them to either Kamari or Swordswoman. Cool. There's a hideout again. I don't know. I'm afraid I'm going to die if I do this. What do we have? What messages we've got? Oh, that. Okay. Oh, yeah, talents. I completely forgot about this. I don't know. Squad capacity, march speed, favor. Squad capacity. I'm going to take that one. Let's head back to our base. And build it up. I'm going to try to get some skills. I don't think I'm going to have time for... I think I'm going to die before that. Not die. Sorry. I'm not going to die. I'm going to run out of time before... His wife's going to die. That's what's going to happen. Before I can get there. Nobody's idle. Got some little houses popping up. Nice. Look at the little town. Trying to unscathe on behalf of the people of Nameless Tribe. Give me a name. I give thanks to you, Nook. Small token of gratitude. Please accept it. What do you got? Thank you. Okay, a caravan. Hooray, I have a caravan. I gotta figure out. Okay, we gotta figure this out. How do I change my name? I would like to, muster up a squad? Oh, I don't really have any troops. No. Okay. How do I do it? I can't be the Nameless Tribe anymore. It's got to be in here. I don't know how to do it, though. But I'm not okay with this. Nameless Tribe. Okay, let's build some more things. Butler, can we change some things? I'm gonna rename my town. No, I don't. The name of the town is fine. The name of my tribe is what the problem is. I think that's right. Yeah. All right. Did that work? It did work, didn't it? Actually, it did work. Yeah, it did work. Okay, cool. No, Kristan. Bob Rossi, it is. Okay, let's do some building. I'll repair my bow. And then we're going to go do some building. I want to get this stone coming in. What do we need for this now? 5 idle population. What are y'all doing? It says I have 10 currents. Oh, people aren't moving in. Maybe we don't have enough food coming in. Upgrade the farm, maybe. 10 idle. Can I upgrade you? Upgrade Treadle Outpost. Raises population cap to 20. Oh, yeah, that's what we want. Okay. Oh, I need a lot of wood. All right. Okay, we'll work towards that. I don't need this one. I need to upgrade this thing. So let's go get some wood, I guess. We could go and we could upgrade this. No, we can't. Okay, yeah. So let's go find some resources. That's the goal. Can I just buy it from you? Wood and ironstone. Can buy some wood. Some ironstone from you. Okay. So I need a bunch more. Okay, let's get out of here. See down there, like the Dib, that's a faction. They're losing towns. So it's a dynamic map. So all the different factions are fighting. And we can see the factions in intel here. These are these guys. Church of Radiance, they kind of hate me a little bit. Hey, Darren Armstrong. Thank you very much, Darren Armstrong. Happy stream anniversary. Thank you for all the charming adventures. Thanks, Darren. Thank you very much. I'm not level 5, but I'm going for it. Secret hideout. I'm going to do it. Let's do it. He hints of gathering orc survivors inside, but he will allow you to pass for 100 Utar. I'm doing it. Okay. You hear lowered voices as you walk through the cave. You encountered orcs warriors. Here we go. I don't like my chances here. Q! Run away! Ah! Run away! I don't feel so good. I'm slicing them up pretty good, actually. Keep running! Run, run, run! Run, run! Oh, no! Yeah! Okay. I got this game figured out. Okay. Next. No enemies here. I'm gonna take some health. 10%. Nothing there. Nothing there. Okay, and then we got a big fight, right? You see a light up ahead. Looks like the exit. Okay. Hello, Withered. Suddenly you hear someone calling you. The weariness in the person's voice sounds familiar. You don't remember me. My benefactor, it's me, Malik. The Malik you saved from the Ifrit. You haven't forgotten this troubled scholar. He puts away his old tomes and turns to take your hand. My benefactor, I finally found you. What about Izra? Scholars always seek their own esoteric past. You find their own path while others take a different road. Benefactor, I'm in desperate need of your help. I mean, everyone is. You must know how powerful the Ifrit are. They have recently begun to attack humans in groups. If rumors are true, the most powerful Ifrit are nearly indistinguishable from humans, except for their superficial differences. They have their own language, intelligence, and powerful magic. They evolve and adapt quickly, too. If this continues, humans will be unable to defeat them. Yeah, tell me about it, Malik. What do you need from me? Find a secret base for the Ifrit, planning a shameful conspiracy. That Volaba Void, I remember that, is south of Redstone Keep. Is where I shall wait for you. Seems so earnest. There's no use refusing. He staggers awkwardly forward, his belongings slapping against his body with every step. He looks back at you one more time, his eyes heavy with fatigue and sadness. When you're ready, see Malik there. All right. Keep. Is there a missing lady over here? No? I guess we go back. Do you want to leave here? Yeah, I guess so. Okay, I didn't find the wife. I think she did. It's the only thing I can figure. Hmm. Good talent. Weekly squad experience. Yeah, I'm gonna do that one. Buddy, I think your wife is gone. And that's where he said, right? It was up there, Golden Outpost North. That was the guy I talked to, wasn't it? The guy who was standing there? I never found this guy's stuff. What's Sir have to say? Recruit? I haven't climbed the highest peak in the easternmost range. I don't have time for anything else. That's a weird thing to say. What can I do for you, buddy? Something plaguing my thoughts recently. A few days ago, one of my captains fled the barracks with some troops. Word got amongst the soldiers and the good name was tarnished. I hope someone could bring them back and teach him a lesson. Sure. You gonna give me some wood and ironstone? Camel Bell Bazaar. Where is that at? Way over here. I'm not going over there. No, I'm not going over there. What's this farmer have? Oh, yeah. That's that guy. Man, I don't know. I don't know where your wife is. The wizard who abducted her. I haven't got any bitter flowers. More radiance, people. Abandoned mine. Let's go there. Ooh. Sure. Oh, yeah, the guy gave me the mail mission. Right, we try that. Let's go see what's here. I'm going to follow me. Meet our recruitment fee. We got some farmers. More farmers. Yeah, what are you guys all about? Just farmers. How much are they, though? You don't tell me things. Probably 150. Okay. I'll take some more farmers. Merchant, I need some wood and ironstone. Oh, yeah, trade permits. Nah, I'm not doing that. No, thanks. Forget it. What's the chief have to say? Restless youths that want to leave, no matter what we tell them. World after the Battle of the Black Sun. Yeah, we up. Snuck out last night, very worried. Can you trust to bring him back? Fine, I'll find some kids. So them split three groups. Okay. That one. I gotcha. You're from there. Go home. Okay. And you. Okay. Yep. Get back home. And then you. Okay. Nice and easy. 34 Uktar, sure. Or whatever they are. No, super easy. Level 5. I'm doing it. Another party here. They are not friendly. I got my whole party right, though. I get everybody. Yeah. Ooh, they're tough. Oh, they're big. I mean, there's a lot of them. That was a waste. Okay, got him. Level up for everybody. I saw that. Find some tools. Okay, we got all kinds of things, right? Everyone just leveled up. Oh, 7. So no, nothing. Nothing great yet. There's wood. Who did the mail mission? I don't remember who that was that gave me that. I'm gonna check out those caves if I can make my way down there. What's this merchant got? A fledgling viper for 106. Yes, please. I would love to have some snakes. Yeah, there we go. Snakes! Where are they? Yeah, there we go. Excellent. Yeah, and I can promote you guys into exciting vipers. Good. Pulling several guards mistreat to prisoners. Defeat the guards, prisoners might join us. How do we get over here? Can't cross water. People of Golden Bazaar. Let's see what these guys have to say. My lord, any rumors? Band of Ifrit are roaming. Yep. On your way. Who are you? It's cool, you can see the snakes in my party there, too. Where you got? Ifrit again? Yeah, man, stop telling me that. Need a full group of Vipers to promote them. Need to find two. Oh, we need to combine them. Yeah, you're right. I remember that. Yeah, you're right. Level 7, party of 4. This is for, like, a bigger group of special folks. Workers Union, who are you? Why are the poor always the most tired in this godforsaken world? I don't even know. Ifrit? Yeah, yeah. That's everything we got about the Ifrits. Where are you going? Fleur. Alright. Carry on. So we got some mistreated guards here. Again, party of 4. Level 3. That, but I don't have... I don't think it counts. I think a party of 4 means 4, like, special people, right? Yeah, as soon as we get... We can start taking these towns if we get to, you know, strong. Mysterious Witch. Not sold in this land. I'll talk to you. What about you? Yeah? Still alive, despite the chaos of war. We should count ourselves lucky, right? I want to know something. What do you want to know? About my quest. I want to know something about Yaya. He's near half that one. I want to find this guy. He's near Golden Bazaar. We gotta go get him. Okay. About you. I used to live in Jamal City. That was before I moved out here, of course. Much quieter here. Things are fine as they are. That's it. Okay. Bye. What have you got? Vampiric elixir. Oh, none of that, but that's exciting stuff. Such happy music here. Yeah, 4 real heroes, yeah. What's that down here? Oh, just a farmer. You look tough. I have something to ask you. There's a cave in the northeast. My grandfather was a brewer. He hid the best wine in the deepest parts of the caves there. Ever since the Black Sun, Barhar, vipers, and lizards have taken roost in there. I can't get the wine. Why don't you go yourself? Rolls up his sleeves, revealing 2 scrawny arms. You think I stand a chance? Sure. Thanks, George. Thanks, George. Thank you very much. So many members and patron and tips today. Thanks, guys. Oh, that smooth jazz. Thanks, George. Well, oh, that's the caves. That's the cavesy ones, isn't it? We can't do that one though. We want to go to we want to go find. It was something bizarre, right? That was done. Oh, right. Where's that at? That was an Agadir. We need to go find that and tell them. Tell them we did it. This one, I think, right? Okay, found the youngsters. Here's some cash. Can I talk to you again? You guys like me now, right? The chief asked that. Nothing now. Okay. So we gotta go... Ooh, there's gold over there. Have I been here before? I think so. Level 3 regiment. Yeah, we did this one already. We'll do it. Treasure and a guardian. Scary ladies with wings. Ironstone out of that one. That's good. have this strange crystal. These guys over here doing. Let's go see, say hello to these guards and see what they've got for us. And we're gonna go to that bazaar, we're gonna find that guy. What's going on up here? We want to pass. Hey? No? Alright. We guys can level up now? Oh, nice. My farmers can level up into what? Either militia or apprentice. I'm gonna make you apprentices. Okay, so we'll eventually get you guys casting spells. Now, back to that guy. This guy. Where's he seen? He's near Golden Bazaar, which we know is nearby. Just Golden Bazaar, period, which is right there. Where is this guy? Sorry, buddy, I'll get your flowers eventually. I don't know about your wife, buddy. There he is, right there. Yeah, I must have sent you to deal with me. Humph. Quit talking trash and fight me. Okay. Okay. You get him, snakes.
Oh, there's a lot of big horses.
Knock me over. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Oh, man.
This isn't looking good. Oh, man. That was kind of ugly. Are we all dead? Go back and tell Yaya to find someone better next time. Ooh. Oh, am I dead dead? Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. It's expired. Yeah, it has. Oh, how are we doing? Okay, party's still there. Okay, good, good. Okay, we're just a little banged up. We're leaving that guy alone. You know, maybe we should go kill Yaya. It'll show him. I want to find this guy's flowers. We got destroyed there. Go look over here real quick. Troops have been refreshed. There's a bandit camp over here. This, I think, is what we need to be hitting. Are we healed up for this? A fortified Church of Radiance camp. Let's get him. I'm not sure we're really healed for this. One heathen witch. Ooh. Nah, let's not fight that one. That seems like it's high. That seems, like, tough. Well, maybe not, because we're all... How are we doing? We're kind of beat up here. What can I do with you? I don't want to do that. Restore? Oh, no. Hey, doggone. Yeah, that's kind of ugly. Let's go beat up Church of Radiance. We like beating them up. Yeah, we can do this. Hey, Jeff. There we go. That's a nice comp. Get up. Nice confidence booster there. Except for that guy that fell over. If you had bought the bison, would you? I don't know. I don't know if it was a fighter or a mount. I'm gonna talk with this guy now. Hey, buddy. Come on, chat. What do you want? What do you think of me? Your behaviors and attitudes do not sit well with me. Yeah, you know. What can I do for you? I want to ship some supplies to Golden Bazaar, South Outposts. Sure. Yep. 2 diamonds. To there. 24 hours. That ain't happening. Nope. I'm too old for that. It's fine. I know there's other streamers out there that, like... I know there's a lot of streamers out there that they go, like... Like, 8 hours is, like, a... Is every stream they do is, like 8 hours. 8 10-hour streams every day? Man. Or, like, 5 days a week? I couldn't do it. Okay. There's my diamonds. Okay. Done. Talk with this farmer over here. The board of the Golden Bazaar is covered in bounties. Bounties have been weathered by rain and sun. Most enticing bounties one regarding the Leviathan Bone Caves. Field south of the Golden Bazaar, a series of mysterious caves. The entrance to the caves is strange bones. Must belong to a giant beast. Bring back something from the depths of the caves, it would be known as the Golden Bazaar's greatest hero. That sounds like a job for me. Tear off the bounty and hear vague shouting and laughing. What is that going to be at this southern farm? Leviathan Bone Caves. I don't know. Is that what you just told me? Who's this Xena? Warrior Princess? Where is the legendary swordmaster of Zagros? I don't know. What, to join me? Not qualified. What can I do for you? Hunting down to get somebody in Camel Bell Bazaar. Alright. Yeah. Camel Bell Bazaar. Camel Bell Bazaar. Isn't that the one that's over any of this? That's the one way over there. We had someone else that wanted us to do that. We could do it. We go there and do that. Let's take a look at this. Is it there? That's where they want us to go. Okay. I don't think I don't have the ability to ride things yet. Supplies are rotting away. There's the bone caves. I don't have the ability to mount anything yet. Oh, where'd I get at? How did I learn to do that? Okay. What goes in there? Just a level requirement. You just have to be that level. All right. Hey, Keith Brown. Thank you very much. Level 12, meh. And that guy again. Okay, you know what? We're gonna go over there for her. We're gonna go head over to this place. Oh, it didn't work. Hurry Man thunders past you, his elbows you as you passes, but he doesn't seem to notice. Instead, he continues to rush towards Crying Rock. After a time, another young man walks the same direction. Stops to meet your gaze. Alright, that's my older brother. We're going to join Dawkins' great conclave. We don't have a long time. A lot of time. What is it? It's held near the settlement east of Triptych Rock. Beautiful Rabia organizes it. Winner gets a treasure from the days of old Jamal City. Sounds priceless. Oh, it's an arena. Starts in 1 day. Okay. I remember this one. There's a quest to test your intelligence, and then it's like a real intelligence quest, and then you have to go and do a fight. I will kill you. Just because, you know, nothing personal. Ooh. I'll take that. Yeah, I think I want that. Because this is, what, max health. This guy is way better. Bandits. I can do this one. Pull out your weapon and approach them quietly. Not with that music. My Vipers have leveled up. Like 10 jade out of that too. I got him. It's mine. This blade that I've got, this boomerang thing, is tearing him up. My casters are actually throwing things at people. Nice. Let's go ahead and... Oh, where'd they go? Anyone want to level up? Is that what's going on? You. Oh, the farmer's going to level up. Nice. So, I think we're going to go with... Where does it go? Militia goes up to crossbowmen. I think I want to do that. We need to go down to more sorcerers. We could try to get a healer and a like a wizard. Let's do it. Need to figure out how to heal some folks. Where's my way out of here? There. Trees Brothers, thanks for subscribing. Throw the boomerang. Yeah. Okay, let's go and let's venture into a new zone. Welcome to the desert. Desert Brotherhood. Hey, you want to fight? This is just a taste of strength of the Desert Brotherhood. Hand over your valuables if you value your life. I don't value my life. I don't value it at all. How tough are you guys? Ah, you ain't tough at all. Okay, now we're trying to get to this one. That's where we want to go. Let's go there. There's more Desert Brothers. We could probably take these guys out pretty easily. I'm going to grab this stone stuff. What's that? Orchids. We're going to stop in town here, because that's our quest, I think, is to go into town and find somebody. Maybe not. Anyone willing to follow me? Some dwellers. Sure. Maybe you, I need to talk to. Someone in the house only solved things for a moment. Now the children need a place to live. What to do? I don't know. Mr. Vagabond. You don't go to the alcohol? They are cruel people. The alcohol sultan is the worst. What happened? They should all be flayed by Ifrit. These wicked people who stole my house are haunted by ill fate. Your house? My house has been stolen. It's that Vulgarian Elam. He threw me out to live on my own. Well, he owns several properties. Sure, I'll help you out. You'll help me? Heaven's eyes must be looking upon me to send such a kind person. Alas, I don't have eyes of my own. My house was taken by a man named Elam, local landowner with dirty money. Let me tell you, don't believe anyone who tells you that the house was purchased. I'm so poor that I wear my clothes inside out. There's a rat hole covered by mud in the southeast corner of the house. I use mud to block it. It proves the house was once mine. If you're a kind person, you can see that a blind man like me can't survive many days on the open. Okay, what do you want me to do? This was... capture a fugitive near here. Okay. And there's also escaped convicts over here also. So we're looking for all these things. And then you had the home. That was Curse of Doomstorm. Okay. Ooh. I'll kill some bandits. Thanks, Angry. Roast naan. Mmm. Go for a naan pizza. What is that? Everything's rotting away. Getting good levels out of this, so keep on killing these guys. Ooh, an iron knife. Hey, that might be an iron knife. What kind of weapon do I have here? I have a bow, right. Can I put this up? No, it's just either that or, but I kind of like keeping the bow around, I think. This is... yeah, I'm not good on the bow. Which Campbell Bob Bazaar am I supposed to be going to? North Outpost. Okay, and that's the normal one. Okay, let's go help Azina. They give you gifts to get another hero. Oh, yeah, yeah. I forgot about gifts for people. Yeah. Fugitive party right there. What's the matter? How will you respond? You look like Xena, the person I'm looking for. Xena sent you? Well, you were tricked. You don't look like Xena. You look like the person Xena sent me for. I may have grudges against him, but I'm not a bad person. Please believe me. I think Xena's a lady. Fight! You forced me into this, he says. Let's see. Oh, is it just me? Uh-oh. Ouch, ouch. He's faster than me. He's got a big knife. Throw it. Throw the dang thing. My key. Run faster. Ooh. Man, gotta cheese it. Xena was very satisfied with your results and sent someone to pay the reward. Hooray! Let's go talk with Xena. Maybe Xena will join us. We gotta give Xena a gift. Anyone wanna follow me here? Nope. Okay. Okay. Chief? King of Bandits kidnapped a friend of mine. 1,000 Utar if you wanna help. Okay. Where's it at? We'll leave it here. You're just slightly hostile. Why? Did you know the West Dakana Orchid is a crucial medicinal ingredient unique to the Great Desert? If you bring 3 orchids to me, I'll make you a potion. I think I have 3. Don't I? Orchid. I have 2. There we go. That was easy. With some mana water. And we'll get some of those guys. And we're going to go have a chat. Let me count. That's it. Just a moment. Just making a potion. 2 fresh bottles of mana potion. Thanks. The Great Desert's Master Apothecary. Okay. Well, thanks. We have a chest. We're going to go back and talk with Xena. because she's a warrior princess. We would like her to join us. I don't have a gift for her. I probably need one of those. Like a tapestry or something, I think is what they want. Kill some bandits. Maybe they got something for us. Maybe I have something. I can recruit if she's hanging out, though, right? Does the Brotherhood thinks I'm a jerk? What? Let's go this way. Bad luck today. That's right. Man, easy kill in here. Ooh, I think that's what I got, though. What do we have over there? Recommend level 5. I'm not quite there, but I can do it. I can run around. A not friendly party. By not friendly, they mean murder. I mean, it's kind of nasty. That whole, the ability. That's some damage. Where are they at? Find some tools. Cool. Bandits here. What do we got? I'm just gonna attack everything. Non-stop. More levels for everyone. Jade Stones, Utar. I'm level 5. I gained a point. I'll level up a new skill. I'm going to take... Ooh, I can use... What does this do? Fire an ancient gun that fires 15 bullets at a rate of 1 bullet per tenth of a second. Okay, we can upgrade my my boomerang. What was the other one? Ancient Machina Boomerang. Enemies hit by the boomerang are stunned for 2 seconds. I mean, that's even nastier. I got to get that one. Can I get both these? I can get all these. I can get this one, too, if I want to do the machine gun. Yeah, you know what? Let's do it. A new skill, too. I got that one. Hey, Tizen, how's it going? I want to fight somebody to see about this ability now. And I got to pee again, so... too much coffee today. Someone got hurt at my party, did they? Not too bad, though. Oh, he can be level up. So you can be this guy now? Yeah, and now he's... This guy? Now he's leveled up to full health? Yeah, they recover once you get upgraded. Good. Good. Caravan leader, hey. Wait, a camel bell bazaar is dangerous. It would be unwise to travel without an escort. Hey, you seem capable. Would you escort us to there? Sure. What am I? I'm not doing anything else. You? Okay, we'll slow down a little bit, buddy. We're traveling merchants from Doomstone. I knew that. You want to fight? All right. Okay, let's do the big gun. Oh my! A lot of bandits around here. It like kicks me back. Are we losing this fight? No mana. How much mana do I have? 200. I can do. Okay. Leave me alone. Okay, that was a little ugly. Oh, I got some gifts. Okay. Now we go see Xena. I got a combat helmet. You're welcome. What happened? A fearsome snake that roosts in Dunestorm. Years ago, someone found a rare ores nearby. Okay, complete. Let's go say hello to Xena. Yeah, we can get heroes with gifts. We can go to Xena. We can say we did your job. We've got a gift for you, and she'll be very happy. We want to go over there. What's the stars? Is that sort of like my rep? Oh yeah, each hero has different gifts. They have different things that they like. That's right. I forgot about that. I have to give people the right things. Country bumpkins. Yeah, I'll murder you real quick. You guys are real easy. Surely Xena will join us. Xena's the best. Where was Xena at? She was way over here somewhere. Let's see if someone over here knows. Do I talk to you? No, not you. Not you. I need to talk to someone at a bar. Where was she? Anyone remember? Let's see. Upgrade. Turtle formation, snake formation, all that kind of stuff. Sure, favorite gink with characters. I'll take that since we're gonna go pick someone up. Was she there? Was she way over here? She may not be there now. Let's stop in here and see if someone has anything to say to us. Anyone willing to follow me? Farmers? I don't want you farmers. We're beyond that now. Chief? Supplies to Amaranth Town. No, I'm busy. She was over here. It'd be nice, really nice to have someone else that can fight. I don't remember where she was. Hey, Arsenic Cookie. Thanks. Oh, did you win the Wonder Draft? Nice. Yusuf left. Xena, there she is. What do you think of me? We have room for further cooperation. I think so, too. Recruit? Great. Let's go, she says. Ah, we got Xena. Nice. I'm so excited. Xena, hey. Let's take a look at you. Where's your stats? Inventory. You have a warrior claymore. Here, have some robes. You want those robes? There you go. I have a wolf. Level 8 for that. Okay. Almost there. Can you use this? No. Can't be used in combat. Is that better than what you've got? You have a warrior's claymore, which is better. Okay, one level and we can give her a wolf to ride. Which is extra cool. That's great. Yeah, it gets the battles get real big. I remember that. Okay. Back. I'm in the wrong spot. You shall not pass. They caught my helmet, and there was one other thing that was a gift. Okay. I might have enough stuff to go back. I only have 300 wood. I think I need like 500 to upgrade my place. I think I have enough. My cat is in front of my keyboard. That's where I need to go. We can try that quest again to see if we can find that guy's wife. May not be a quest anymore, though. Did I get your stuff yet? I don't think I did. Nope. Bitter flowers. Yeah, we don't have those. Buddy, your wife. About it. Look, I don't know where she is. I'm bad, but I must do important research first. Say, I may have a gift for you, buddy. I'll give you a gift. I don't like many things. Trinkets and instruments. Alright. Did I pray here yet? I said I didn't have anything he wanted, so I'm trying this again. We're going back in here. It's two of us now. Yeah, we're bringing Xena. Open the chest. Wood. Okay. For some warriors. All right, Xena, let's see if you can fight. Wrong button. Xena. Alright. I pushed the wrong button. Xena's over there slaughtering people. Okay, exit. We back over here now? We are. There's a wizard right there. That's who I talked to before. Wasn't it? Yeah, it's that guy. Question the wizard. Is this where I was before? There's a response that a man abused his wife and that she eloped with him of her own accord. When the woman hears that you are here to behalf of her husband, she cowers behind the wizard in fear. She cowered behind the wizard in which one? I talked to a different guy then? What do we do? Take her away or we believe the wizard? I think we believe the wizard. She's eloped with him. Of her own accord. Yeah, Malik. I believe the wizard. The wizard is grateful to you, but as you broke into the orc's secret hideout, then he must fight for you for the sake of honor. He orders incantations and prepares to cast a spell at you. You know what, buddy. I don't know about this. I'm gonna shoot ya. Yeah, I'm gonna blast ya. Take that. I got, what? Smith's clothes? So, did we get her? Or are we just like, too bad? We chose poorly. We get the gun a little cooler. Bleed for 10 seconds. What's this one? What do we need for this? No, we'll do this one. The library at my base, we'll get that one. The warriors can level up? Good. Level 12, which means you can go into swordswomen. I don't have the jades for that. Okay, let's see if I can find some of those. Can I upgrade you? Oh, I can't. Nice. And my apprentices can level up, too. Oh, whoops. Apprentice. Promote. Into novice casters. Oh, we get some horsemen. I don't know what I want. I mean, I have to have some horsemen. This shaman guy seems pretty cool. I'll take a horseman. And this guy, and then we need jade for her, which is a lot of jade. Let's see if I can find some. Oh, right. 1,000 gold to be able to trade with you. I'll do a temporary one. I'd like to buy some jade. You don't have any. I'll buy some wood. I think I need more than that. I'm pretty sure I need more than that. Who's this infant fella? Join me? Okay. Here we go. We gotta get some jade. Where's my way back? Here it is. See if we can build up my town a little bit. Okay. Can I buy some jade from you? I can get some horses. Camels. Okay. What about this? And we'll go here. For I need 500 wood and 500. Man, I need a lot of stuff. Man, I want to upgrade you, but I can't. It's a lot of stuff. What was that up here that we could get? Was this a jade? It is a jade camp. I need a level 2 base to get that, though. Man, I really want to get it. 500 each. Let's go do it real quick. What time is it? Yeah. We're gonna do that. That's our goal for this. We're going to do that, and then we can play some pirates. I have the ability to make population. I need more a bigger town to get a bigger population. If I'm reading it right. So we gotta get some wood. I think I'm just gonna go into town here and just buy wood. We'll just find some town somewhere, do a bunch of trading. Buy wood, buy ironstone. We could also hit a bandit camp. Can I hit this one? No, I guess I got that one already. Remember that one camp I was at one time? I wanted to do that one, where there was like actually a fight. That bandit camp. Where was that at? Anybody remember? It wasn't over here, was it? Was it in a different region? It was a bandit camp. I haven't been anywhere else, have I? I didn't... Was I in Amaranth at all? I don't think so. Yeah, I was never there. Where did I see that bandit camp? There was one that wasn't raids though. It was actually like a fight. But I don't remember where it was. Yeah, let's finish. I'm gonna take a quick B-break. And then maybe it was over there. Maybe that was it. Let's just go look at that. And then we'll get this done, and then we'll go play some pirates to finish it off. Is this it? No, I don't know where they were. All right, I'll be right back. Give me just a minute. I suppose I probably should have paused the game. I forgot things happen while you walk around. And food gets eaten also. Who would have thought that after 12 hours, I don't have enough time. We'll go around, we'll get some wood and some iron stone, and we're going to go play some pirates. Okay? That's the plan. Let's go visit this outpost over here. This one's purple because it's owned by someone else. By, Dakin? I'll trade with you, but yeah, I need to buy something for 1,000 stuff. I'm going to do a 1-1 for just once for 100. And I'd like to buy, it's like a one-time thing, some ironstone, please. I need 500 of each. I'm going to buy some of your wood also. Okay, so we're going to get a lot more wood. We're almost there with the ironstone, though. No Monkey Island this time. Monkey Island's gonna be kind of its own thing, because that's a big one. Let's go there. That's not how you go there. Okay. So many games did we get through? 5 games? I mean, what do we do? Keeper RL. What's happening? Okay. We had Heroes Hour. We went to Domina. That was 3. The Map of Imperium. This one's 5. And we're going to hit 6 with Pirates. Thanks, Rocks. Oh, this is one we're looking for, asking for people. I want a merchant, though. Dio, thank you very much. 7th anniversary, make this older than Sims 4. Yeah, I started my channel, the playtest. Remember they had, the character builder for Sims 4? I remember I played that on my channel when it came out, I remember. So, yeah, right around that same time. You don't have anything. You guys are the worst. What am I supposed to do with all this garbage? That's not what I want. I spent $100 for you guys to not have anything. It makes sense. You're a seaside town. You're not going to have what I want. Okay. These guys are the worst. These guys have a logging cabin, so they're gonna have wood. Let's chat with these guys. I'll spend all my money on these. Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna do have 100. I'll just do the 100 one. Which I probably would have been a lot better idea to do the full one. Certainly would have been. Okay. Okay, we got the ironstone. We just need wood now. Let's go. So we've been there. Where did I get the... did we go to North Outpost? That's clearly gotta have some wood. Is that where I was? Where I got the wood? Where was the other one? I don't remember. So we'll go up here. We'll get some wood. We'll build ourselves a fancy base. And then... Oh, what's up with this? Oh, yeah. Hey, buddy. Man pulls a nasty face when he sees you return alone. Well, he frowns. Your wife has found happiness. Even though, not really, because I just murdered him. He curses, noting your strength and the weapon at your back. His lips tremble. He says no more. That's right, buddy. Watch yourself. We want to go up to here. Thanks, Devastation. Wanted to permanent trade saves money. Yeah. I pick a faction to have a permanent trade route with, and that'd save a lot of money. These guys gotta have wood. So let's stop in here and trade with you. I don't think this is where I was. I hope it's not. No giant cookie. I had a couple little cookies, but that was it. They don't have any. Where is your wood? Let me go talk with your lumber camp. Can I rob you? I suppose I gotta attack your town. What's one way to walk faster? Triple rate, cheaper. Let's take this formation thing. I really need some jade for you. Back over there. I'm not gonna have that much wood in my camp, my base, yet. Is that it? That's it right there. That's it. That's the camp I wanted to take. Bandits. Bandit camp. Let's get them. Yeah, when you get straight pyramid, it's with everyone around here. Fortified Church of Radiance camp. Let's attack that camp. What's there? We've got a heathen witch, a ghoul, some maids, some sages. We attacking? Yeah, we're attacking. Barbarians, sisters. Let's get them. You're now in siege mode. Okay, here we go. M goes in the strategy interface. Game time runs slowly in the interface. Okay, so this is we go to RTS mode basically. So let's do it. So the goal here is we have to conquer both these things. We're going to... I want you just to follow me. Okay. So we can say... Can I tell you which... I forget how to do certain things. Yeah, just follow. Everybody follow. I see. I'm just going to move as a big mob. Okay, everybody follow, and then the ones, which is me, is going to go, I don't know where I'm at. He's going to go in, we're just going to go around here, okay. So everybody should be on me, yeah. What are they doing? Okay, here they come, let's go smash them. Right here in the middle. So as you die, like, you'll come back sort of like Battleground style, I suppose. Massively multiplayer Battleground style. Finish these guys off, because they're gonna recruit themselves, because they own a base. But if we conquer one, then they're gonna lose resources. So come over here and claim this one. There we go. Claimed? Where are they at? Okay, let's meet up. Yeah, over there. What's spacebar do? Is that my roll? My cat. I shut the door on her, now she's freaking out. Real nasty when they're all standing together like that. And a stun. Man. Oh, oh, ouch, ouch. Ouch. Oh, oh. Man, that leader's mean. Get off me. Shoot him. Thank you. No mana. Oh, who killed me? Okay, we should be alright taking... We're already working on it. Everybody on me? Yeah, everyone just attack. What kind of, we need to regroup here. I want everyone to get on me. Okay, everyone get on me. Let's meet up here. Hey, Mentros. Group up here and we'll be good. There's a bunch of them there, but folks should be spawning here in a minute. You guys are following. Why do they keep changing over to attack? Everyone follow me. What's the button for that? Melee. Follow. Wait, let's wait here for a minute. Xena's going to kill. Ooh, Xena's nasty. No grand slam for you. Oh no, Xena! It's never gonna end if we keep on going back and forth like this. Okay, everybody follow. Where are they going? Coming up here, alright. Just me. Where's all my friends at? So much for that. Where's everybody? Why are my people not coming out? Oh, I have to click the resurrect? Oh, no, I don't. That's not good. How are they getting so many resources? Where's my resources at? I think we just lost. Yeah, I think we're done for. So we don't have any resources coming in. They did somehow. How'd they get rid of resources? We took their camp, like, immediately. I don't know about this. Too strong. Let's retreat. Yeah, whatever. We didn't want to take it anyway. Let's go to this trade post. Can we do that? I thought for sure, since we got that that first one, I thought for sure we were going to get it. Oh, okay, right, trade post. Okay, well, we'll do this. Yeah, I know. Fine, I'll do the permit. Yeah, I'll do it. Okay. Now. 48 wood. That'll do. Sort of. Never been there. Let's go there. And we'll get that wood. We only have 12 jade. I needed 21, I think, to get those mages. Or the sword women. Beasts are in there. We're up to 5 stars now. Hello. Oh, I thought it was, is it just the other ones? All right, I'm gonna do one. I thought it was a regional thing, not a. Like, there's 56, that's not quite. I'm just barely short. I'm short by 5. Surely we have 5 back at home. Murder some of these guys. Take their wood. Hey, give me your wood. I just need 5. Xena's. Man, watch out for Xena. Hey, 6 wood. Okay. Xena, would you like some armor? I don't think I have anything for you. Xena, I wish you'd be level 8. What's this one? Smith's clothes. Yeah, let's do that. She's out there fighting in the front lines. Give her that. She's almost, when she gets level 8, we can give her the wolves. Alright, now, let's go fast travel. Oh, wait, I can do it. Because I've got this. To the city. Can we use infinite number of times? Use it. Okay. That saves that. Now, I would like, I don't talk to you. I want to build up my town, and we're going to go, you are going to be a tribal outpost. Let's do it. Are you doing it? How long? How long is it going to take? progress, but where's my progress bar? Okay, let's see. We'll just wait. This close is good for you. You have a minus 100 movement with your current gear. For me. Yeah, that's why I was going so slow. I noticed a big movement difference. What kind of armor am I wearing? I have this thing. Evade. Oh yeah, this is better. Maybe I should get the better evasion stuff. It's okay. She can have it. I don't know if we'll do any more fights anyway. Just waiting for time to tick by so we can get this thing, because I want to see it. How long is it taking? Okay. Okay, 5 days. Alright. I want to see the look of it. And then we wrap it up. Time's ticking by. There's an event that ends in 18 days. Yeah, that's the, I played with it before. Whenever I did the Let's Play thing of this. And, I remember it. There's, like, the intelligence quest, and then there's the fight arena. Let's ship some stuff to the Bone Caves. Sure, I'll do it. Garrison. We got anything in here? We got just some farmers. We can move some of our guys back behind, which someone got slaughtered there. Anything I can do here to fix you guys up? Just these warriors, which are pretty broken. If I could promote you, I certainly would. 21J to get you into a sword woman. And you need level 12 before you can get upgraded. So you got a couple more levels to go. The Vipers are dead too. You got beat up there. Oh, I'm out of stuff. All right. Okay. We sit back. We let it do its thing. Is there a speed? Can I change this? Is there a button for that? Yeah, 200 size battles. Speed up game. Oh, yeah. I want to see this thing grow. I'm hoping to see, like, you know, big stuff. So we'll hit the high seas here in a minute, and I may have to come back to this. I like this game. I don't recognize any. I don't see anything new from what I played before. I know a lot of stuff they were working on before was like quest chains, sort of like, you know, I think actually the Sultan was a new one when I started playing. I don't remember if I had a quest chain. I played the Beastmaster, whatever, because it had it. Yeah, I started with the Beastmaster. I didn't start with a town. I took a town, and I think I ended up taking. I think I had three towns by the end of it, but they're kind of all over, and. What's this happening now? Oh. We may not hit it. Hey, can I get some, I don't really have any people, do you? Chief! No, I want to talk. No. Do you give people? Oh. If you say more population, you're going to say build up your town, right? 220 food to raise another one population. Oh. Is this all I need to do? This whole time, is this all I needed to do? You just say 20 population for one food. So we have one. That's going to give us 20. That's all we need to do to get more people is that? Ah, oh, that's all we need to do. Well. I'm taking all your food. I'm going to come over here. I'm going to get more people. That's all I need to do this whole time? Oh, right. Okay, now we have 8 idle population. I'd like to get into the people. I mean, I could grab these guys in. Here, come on in. And you come on in. There we go. Get some farmers in there. My guys aren't feeling very good. And I don't have the ability really to fix them up. I can promote them. Oh no, I can't promote them. I use them all. Yeah, we're kind of beat up here. It's me and Xena versus these guys. Oh, is it healing up over time? I don't think so. The number of people don't change, does it? How long we got here? Okay, one more day, and we'll have it, which I think will be right before this attack happens. Balbrassia's laborers. Sound like good guys. So we'll get our upgrade, and then maybe we can go. Ooh, there it is. It did change. Yay! Hooray! Okay. We can go build new things now. I may not have the resources for it. Trade post would be nice to have. Mercenary camp requires 5 population, requires recruitment of mercenaries, increase the troops' training. That might be a good one to have. Logging camp, I don't need that. I mean, I do, but. Let's get a mercenary camp. No, let's not get a mercenary camp. It's all expensive. More food would be good. Okay, we're gonna let it go, and I want to see. Oh yeah, I guess pick up some food. Buy some beans. Did I hit the wrong button? I always hit the wrong button. Oh, I did. Did I do it? Oh yeah, we got 30 now. I'll take one of these dried meats. Okay, now we're good. Let me see what this fight's all about. I'm going to be here pretty soon. I'm going to fast forward time. We're going to fight these guys. We're running out of pirates time. But we'll get a little bit. I will not be going past the 12-hour mark, just in case you're curious. I could use a nap. He sure is slow, isn't he, though? Man, I ain't waiting all day for you, buddy. Okay. I know, someone's gonna attack, and we get to see a fight. I'm curious. I think we're gonna get stomped. But I'm curious what's gonna happen. So I can't think of any better way to go out in style here. My farm is up and running, so we can go get some food if we need. We can go expand our population. Over here. Some naan. I go add in a few more people. We only need like a couple more to make it a nice even number. What was it, like 3 or something? Okay, so now we've got 8 idle. Doesn't look good. We're gonna wait. I saw there was a devlog on there about their plans up to version 1.0. I'm curious what they've got planned, in addition to what they've done so far. Do I need to get that thing done? That Jade Camp. 3,000. That's what it was. So I've got some things I could probably sell. Watch the stream before bed and woke back up to it. Yeah, I should go to bed. Okay, where is he at? Here he comes. Where is he? You have 2 more days. What? No, get in here and fight. I'm ready for you. Bring it on. I don't need your charity days. Pancakes. I should go for some pancakes. I could go for, yeah, pancakes would be all right. Yeah, my caravan, they make me some money. Tax money, too. I remember every time I streamed, so this Pirates game, I've played it, this is the 4th year now, playing the same game. And I always have troubles getting the screen to fit right. So, we'll see how it goes. Okay, and what of Epoch Reed, Nook? You know you can't find that here. I've already given you a month, I might get angry. Fail to head over, hey, if you surrender 1,000 Utar, you can buy yourself a little more time. I don't need more time. Refuse. As soon as he hears your refusal, Nimishi gives the order for his men to set off. You must protect your tribe's people and tribal lands. Where is he? Is he coming? I want to defend. Okay, what do? I charge into battle. We're going to meet the enemy. Thanks, Mr. Progressor. Okay. Is this just one of these fights? Ooh, oh, it's my town right there. Okay. The only strategy here is kill. That guy's running funny. We got this. This is some like really big bad boss guy. Man, this guy ain't so tough. Not with Xena on my side. Where's the last one? Yeah, piece of cake. I leveled up. Excellent. Alan Gregory just checking back into the stream. Congrats. Nook, thanks. Says it's good to be sweeter for a nicer guy. Even watch it with my daughter. Thanks, Alan Gregory. All right, got a skill point. I defeated Nemishi. He leaves, groaning and humiliated, but threatening to bring back more men in another 2 months' time. Well, he better go ahead and just try. Kept the quest, got it. Okay. Did I get anything good out of that? What's it cost to promote you? 1 jade. I can do that one, right? Yep. And you? I'm not sure I have enough for this. I'm gonna make you a, an arch rider. Let's just do a rider. There you go. Okay. Let's call it a day. Sansa Salazar. I'll do a new save. Let's take a look at my old one real quick. Let's see if it still pulls up. So this is 112 days I've played on this one. This one I own a couple towns. So I'm all over the place here, I think. I don't remember what I own. I know I've got some. I don't remember where I'm at. I own Limestone Village, I remember that, Ruler Nook. I'm also... Is that one too mine? No. No, that's mine. Snow Ridge is mine as well. There's another one else, also elsewhere out there, somewhere. But this is one where I was like, I'm like a dragon man. It's great. I got wolves along here with me. Let's do a fight real quick. Take a quick break. I don't think so, buddy. I'm ready. Charge in there. We can do some. Oh no. Okay. Yeah. I got quite an army this time, don't I? All right. Anyway, let's quit. So we got 30 minutes of pirates. Let's do it.